approach on the zebra crossing with the precautions. Scan both sides. If you see any pedestrians looks like they want to cross the road, you must stop for them. And once they cross safely, then you can cross the red zebra crossing safely. I hope this video will help you. Thanks for watching Shah Driving School.